Hey guys, welcome back to another video where today we're playing Pokemon Showdown. Episode 6, which means all shinies and one legendary of our choice. I challenged you. Accept it whenever you are wishing to.
What you telling me?
Yeah. You good? What are you doing? Waiting for Dragon Lord YT.
Whenever I do it, it just like...
So don't do it. Let me do it. You got logged out of YouTube. What are you doing? Put it down. Challenge. Jeez. Finally. I'm waiting for you. Digger.
Yeah, guys.
Earth power. What do you mean? How do you have a Mew on here? Oh, never mind. I knew you were gonna use your dragon moves. I'm waiting for you.
I'm trying to get more XML, bro.
Hurry up.
What are you talking about?
Press your move. You wrecked my guy.
Yeah. Look, see. Yeah.
Yeah. Souls Spectral Thief. Close combat. What the heck?
If I'm going down, you're going down too.
That was the dumbest thing anyone could have done. This is a ghost type, Isaiah.
I know. That's not easy at all. You need to stop, Christian.
Doing what? So one of the reasons I had this guy in my team.
Boxer.
Boxer?
Yep. It's good to see.
Why are you afraid of my non-legendary Pokemon? You have a team full of them.
Guys, I'm winning.
I like when they miss. Neopede's not going to be able to beat all three of your Pokemon.
Well, I
want to
get
out.
You
should
find out.
So I'll just poison them. Yeah, there's a 100% chance that the other Pokemon will get poisoned, I say.
GG.
What?
I said GG.
I thought you said OG. As in, I'm an old gangster. This is what I needed to do.
Like and subscribe for more daily content. If you didn't already, hit that bell and also go check out Arc Plays. And yeah. Also go
He could have. Dang nabbit.
Go subscribe. Yeah. Anyways, guys, we will be doing Call of Duty. So we'll see you guys in next episode. Bye bye. Bye.
No, my video's not ended.
Why?
Baton toss.
What you doing?
I was actually putting a move I could use.
Why?
on Neopede. Because I wanted to. I could do a rematch.
No!
Because I'd win?
No. We'll do that after the Call of Duty video.
Bye, guys.